Hey, welcome back to Volkerball, and welcome to Stein Stein. Marine told me about the very complicated history of the song, and he also suggested I listen to Ross and Rod because they're very similar, which I did. Let's go. Let's see what's up. Schneider. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm guessing it's gonna be a chill one, since Rosserot was fairly chill in comparison to other songs. Oliver, hi. Emo Richard. Oh yeah. Oh, I can definitely hear it. Holy crap. Wow, this is very similar actually. Different lyrics. Nice voice. And yeah, I did check out the lyrics. They're dark as usual. Everybody in unison. Excuse me, what was that? Where's Flacco? This guy in his he is in his own world, man. He's gone. Perfect. Damn. Ooh, nice. Perfect. Like it? A lot of anger. Damn. He was kind of doing the move there. No, I just realized you don't often hear Till yell, like go all out yelling. He rarely does it actually, I just realized. Crazy guitar. Richard is making his guitar yell though. Mars. Powerful. Heavy guitars. They're massive. Bye, Till. See ya, man. It was fun. Even the synth in the background, it's so cool. It's dark. Heavy instruments, I love it. Oh, that was it. Pause. There we go. What can I say? The start, incredibly similar to Ross and Rod. Like, incredibly similar. Like, it was the same song almost. But, like, that quickly changes, according to me, like, after, like, 20, 30 seconds. Once they get into the main beat and they go at it, completely different song. Number two, I really enjoyed the end with the heavy instruments. Like, they were going all out on those instruments. And that was really cool. I really enjoyed that. The guitars were heavy, you know what I'm saying? And the synth was dark. It was perfect. And like I said before in the video, like, you, I just realized you don't really hear Till scream that much in his songs. I can't really remember, like, another one where he actually pulls this kind of scream or voice, you know? This would be, like, really, what I, from what I can remember, this is, like, the first one I heard him go, like, go with those sounds, let's say, right? I don't know, maybe I'm just not remembering, you know? But yeah, it's rare, and it's interesting. A very powerful song. When he goes all out, when he yells and the instruments are just going at it, we got all those lights going at it. Wow, man, that's huge. That's freaking awesome. I loved it. It was great. It was slow, but it was very powerful, which it's amazing, really. It was perfect. Thank you for watching. See you on the next one. Peace out.